Alhamdulillah, we just ended the beautiful event of Loaf of Love in conjunction with the project Care for Hunger by Global Lisan Relief.
This event is special because the initiative behind it is actually to give one loaf of bread to a local family who are residing in a rental house, and also the same one loaf of bread from every donation that have been contributed to this project will go to a refugee either in Syria or in Palestine.
And it is a distribution to all the residents here, regardless of race, language and religion, Alhamdulillah. This is just the beginning of our expression of love towards mankind and humanity. InsyaAllah, please support us and pray for us.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi. Alhamdulillah, today has been very fruitful, I feel. This is my second time volunteering for this kind of giving away of food and drinks. InsyaAllah, in the future, I will be volunteering for this kind of events again, and also other kinds of humanitarian works also.
So now we are grabbing all these loaves, as you can see, and we are going to head out and we are going to distribute it to each house. So each one will be for each individual house.
Even though it is a small initiative, but we hope that it really impacts the life of others, and also it motivates everybody, regardless of status, to support this small effort so that we instill a sense of gratitude in our life and also the love towards all of humanity and mankind. Alhamdulillah.
We are now at block 3 of Jalan Kukoh and we're distributing these lovely breads to the people of Jalan Kukoh over here.
We decided this project based on this hadith of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, where he said, "You do not believe until you love for your brother what you love for your own self." And Allah subhanahu wa taala tell us in Surah Al Azab, chapter number 33, verse number 21. In the Prophet, there is the best of example. And inshallah, if you continue to follow the Prophet's path, according to the Quran and according to the Sahih Hadith, inshallah, you will never get deviated away from the true path. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continue to guide us towards the straight path. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us hidayah and make us the instrument to deliver the message to the masses out there.